Hey guys, it's Cindy. So I have worried about doing the sunflowers for Ukraine since this whole conflict started. And I've changed my mind as many days as to what I was going to do. So this is the Sunday before the collaboration, and I have decided, yes, I'm driving with my name. I'm a woman, we can do that, put on lipstick and everything. Although I have no makeup on, I didn't even wash my face this morning because I've got to get to the dollar store and go get some squirt bottles, which I cannot stand squirt bottles, but I will use those for Ukraine. I worry so much about my friends over in that area. God. So, anyway. Oh, and I've also got the hugest crush on, I cannot say his name right, Zelensky? Love him. What a man. Jesus. Keith knows it. I've let him know. But anyways, so I'm going to go to the dollar store, get my squirt bottles, and then I am going to start painting, and we're going to see what happens. Hope for the best, and know that I do this with complete love and compassion and support for Ukraine. Bread, not bombs, baby. Bye-bye.